What do you hear? What do you say? This is VERTiiGO bringing you another live commentary video, and we are back in DayZ Experimental Episode 4. I set a goal in my last video whether or not we could get over 5,000 likes and I'd do another episode straight away, and you guys completely demolished that. So here we are yet again, straight away, back in this zombie, not so infested world, but definitely a dangerous world nonetheless. And you're probably wondering, hey, you got gear. Well, I do have gear. I spawned in during the night, and I did some looting of my own in some of these houses here, and a warehouse, and I just lucked out. I got a bunch of gear, and I fractured my arm or leg somehow. Falling, I don't know what I did. I went upstairs, and I came back down, and I was fucking injured, so still a little bit buggy, but you know, that's just how it is in these sort of games. But yeah, I've got myself a shotgun, I've got myself a CR5 27 carbine with bullets. I think it's one bullet. And I've also got a shotgun with, I got 8 bullets for that as well. So, we're actually pretty geared up at the moment. Like I said, I just completely lucked out and I got some decent gear right off the bat. Now, I know none of these houses have anything because I've already been through all of them. So it's just a matter of which direction I want to run in. But we are going to be a little bit more cautious today. If I've learned anything in the last 3 episodes, it is pretty much not to trust anybody. But I still have the goal of making a friend or two. But we're definitely not going to be so friendly to begin with. Because that can just end in a disaster, as we saw last episode. Just completely caught me off guard and destroyed my face. And it hurt quite bad. While we have the time, I just want to thank Sprango from Twitter for sending me this amazing fan art, my very first fan art for my DayZ series. Thank you very much. It highlights episode 2 pretty much in a nutshell. So thank you for that, Sprango. So if anyone else wants to send me fan art, that would be absolutely amazing. I love fan art. It's one of my favorite things. And if you do want to do that, just follow me on Twitter, links in the description, and then we can have a lovely conversation. Is that a player? That is a player. Hey, hello there. Greetings.
G'day, my dude.
Yeah, you wouldn't happen to have anything to fix a fractured arm, would you?
Nah. Do you need like a splint?
Yeah, man, I'm in quite a bit of pain. I got attacked by a staircase, so you know, troubled times.
You can make one.
Yeah, I'm not entirely sure how to make one, man. I'm pretty new to the game, so I'm just learning. Would you to make
one
for me?
Do you have like if we can find an axe, I can make one for you. But do you have an axe?
I have a... One second. I have an ice axe. Will that do?
Just try it. Come over here.
Yeah, I'll give you the axe, mate. Here.
Yeah.
And you can keep it for yourself as a, you know, a way to defend yourself, eh? There you go, mate.
Nah.
Doesn't work,
so,
Son of a bitch.
No, we need a font. Like a or a chop. Popping it. And then we can chop the one of those down for stick.
Where are you headed?
Well, I got 2 friends on. I'm not really heading anywhere.
Oh, okay. Are they gonna come find you? No, leave that chicken alone, mate. Mate, leave the chicken alone. Leave the chicken alone. I've got a, I got a soft spot for chickens. It's complicated.
Actually, do you have like ammo on your gun?
I do have ammo in my gun, yeah.
Do you reckon you could end me?
End you? Why, man?
So I can get a different spawn.
Okay, if that's what you want, man. What's your name?
Cancer.
Alright, Cancer. Well, I guess I'll take the axe back and I'll do that for you. All right, mate. Have a good one. Nice meeting you. Rest in peace, Cancer. Maybe we'll come across Cancer again. Maybe Cancer and his buddies will run into me and he'll remember me. He'll be like, "Hey, I remember you. Let's be best buddies." You never know. You never know. We just made maybe an alliance. that we don't even know how it's going to prosper in the future. So once again, I'm just heading in a random direction. I have no idea where I'm going. And you know, that's not always a bad thing. Because a lot of comments I've been getting on my videos that people actually like the fact that I don't know what I'm doing or where I'm heading. It's less predictable. Like, I guess a lot of YouTubers have the same goal of going to a certain airfield or whatever, and I just sort of, I don't know. I don't know what my real goal is. It's just basically survival. I just want to survive as long as possible. If I can do some cool stuff on the way to that survival, you know, that's all the better. But I've got no specific goal or destination in mind. I have no idea where I'm going to be heading here. And the story could go any which way. And I think that is something I really want to cling on to in this series. I really want to cling on to that unpredictability and that, you know, that any video could head in any direction. You never know what's going to happen. Holy shit. Holy shit. It's fucking gruesome. What's this? What's that? Is that a... Is that the castle? I guess there's only one way to find out. Oh, I dropped the shotgun. I dropped the shotgun! No! Fuck! What you say? That you only meant. Never going in the water ever, ever, ever again. Oh shit. Looks like we found ourselves one of the major cities, guys. And that's where the road was leading, so I guess this is where our fate lies. I'm sure there's gonna be people in here, whether or not they're friendly or not. I guess time will tell. Shit. Oh god. You know, someone's around. Wait a minute. I know this place. Right there. That's where I met Sol. That's the church he was showing me. Holy shit. We're back home. Aha. Right off the bat. Jacket? Swap that out. Oh, that looks fucking beautiful. It's damaged, but goddamn, it holds 6 bloody items. Boom. Oh, shit. I fucking goddamn love firehouses. I want to find myself an axe and get a splint going, because I cannot have a chipped fucking leg and a fractured arm forever. It's going to affect my ability to aim, my ability to run, my ability to look like an absolute fucking beast, which I already do. Oh my god, I look like an absolute fucking professional! If anyone sees me, they're gonna think I'm a pro player. Little do they know. Oh. Well, I think we all know where this is. Oh. Alright, as it's getting dark, guys, I'm actually going to find a house here. And I'm just going to pretty much just rest my character. Just have a rest while the sun's down, and I'll see you guys in the morning. Hey, man.
Hey.
Holy shit, you scared the absolute fucking hell out of me.
Oh, you scared me too, dude.
Hey, do you have a splint? Like something that can fix an arm? Man. I'm so fucking hurt right now.
Yeah, my gun just is...
Man, what the fuck is he doing?
Dude, that's why I have this animation.
Okay. Man, you are ice skating. Alright, so we've met this friendly dude. I don't know what exactly to do about it. I mean, I want to be friends, but at the same time, I'm friggin' extremely on edge right now. Like, that body back at the entrance has me extremely cautious at this point, and I don't know whether or not this guy is to be trusted.
I'm sick in the game.
Yeah, I know how to fix sickness, man. I do.
Yeah, I ate some worms, and I'm sick, yeah.
Yeah, I know how to fix it, man. Follow me. Alright, what I need you to do, I need you to put your gun away, and I need you to go up to this and keep pressing F. And what that will do, every time you press F, your character will drink, and just keep spamming it until you throw up. And you'll throw up all the sickness, man. Okay, you threw up. Let's go. Come on. I just saw a guy. Get your gun.
What am I doing?
You're fucking still drinking the air, man. What are you doing? This way? Whoa! Where's that from? Oh my... Killed someone. Yep, he's killed someone. Come on, take the shot. Oh my god, my aim though. Slow, come on, stop. Okay, he's after a second guy. I gotta help him. I have to help him. He's definitely chasing this dude. Chasing this guy down. Fuck! Shit. This guy's chasing me down.
Kill me!
Zombies, help me out. Hit him. He's killing me. I'm hurting him. Oh! No! I alt-tabbed! I alt-tabbed! Oh, what the fuck? Alright. Oh, I got him! Fuck. Oh my god, I'm in such pain. Is he dead? You dead? He's dead. I just gotta lose these zombies. I saved some guy's life. He was chasing someone down. I need to get to that body. I need medical supplies. Oh my god. I'm in a lot of pain. Fuck. Bandage. Use it. Quick. Fucking zombies. Alright, they stopped. Holy shit. Okay, I saved someone's life. But I am completely fucked. Shit, okay. I gotta get to that body. I don't know what he has, but I need it in my life. That lag was crazy. Those lag spikes couldn't come at a worse freaking time. There you are. Okay, what'd you have, mate? What'd you have? Fuck, it's all ruined. Take the axe. Take the axe, though. The axe is gonna help me. Rags. Morphine. Peaches. Alright, let's go! Holy shit. I'm not seeing any color whatsoever. I'm in a really, really bad way. Holy shit. I couldn't have taken much more. He killed this guy here before I chased him down. What you have, mate? A Mosin? Oh my god, bullets. Holy shit, this guy had heaps of shit. Vitamins? Oh my god, get rid of the fucking the shit. So we got a bunch of gear. Got a Mosin. We need to get sticks. We need to get sticks. How do we get sticks? We hit a tree? Do we hit this tree? I don't fucking know. Just drop this. Fucking axe in my hand. Chop wood. Chop branch off. Yes. Yes. Chop. Split into thirds. Okay. We're getting someplace. Get rid of the fucking bandana. Who gives a shit? Get rid of that. It's broken. Okay, sticks. Aha. Okay. Splint. Yes. Use. Oh, thank God. Thank God. Use that. Oh, thank God. We're healing. We're fixing ourselves, guys. We're surviving. We are surviving. Oh, thank God. Oh, yes. Eat all those fucking peaches. Oh, my God. I can't believe we're surviving. I cannot believe we're making this. I thought we were dead for sure. Alright, we're good. We're good to go. Alright, so the colour should come back in time. We've done it, guys. We survived a full day, DayZ. It was quite a journey. I thought I was gonna die. I really thought I was gonna die. Where to now? Left or right? Get left.